people started thinking about, wait a second, you know, first of all, where is all this oil going? What is the impact it's having? And then importantly, how do you clean it up? What do you do about it? And that oil dispersed down in the water can wreak destruction on an unprecedented scale, and we have no way to clean it up today. What this sponge is the first technology that we know of that can actually get in there and pull that oil out of the water.